Set on us. and it hath gone. Kata to plethos tis megalosynis athum. Sin patri kepnevmati Christona nimni somme ton anasta προς αυτόν με βοχόμε στη ζωή υπάρχεις ημών και Ανάστασης ελεύθερον. Ενίτε αυτόν εν οικοσάλπικος, ενίτε αυτόν εν σαλτιστή ορκέτη θάνα. Ημέρος ανέστης Χριστέ, καθώς γεγράπτε. Συνεγύρας τον προπάτορα ημών, Θεώσε και δοξάζει το γένος των ανθρώπων και ανυμνήσου την Ανάσταση.
Ανοίξτε αυτόν εν την πάνω και χώρο, ανοίξτε αυτόν εν πορδές και οργάνω. Εν τες αυλές του Κυρίου όλων πατούσα σεμνή. Άμα παρθένης μάρτης εις φρονίμης εκείνες, εκείθεν εκομίσω χάρη σοφή το ιάστε νοσήματα και εκδιώκει τα πνεύματα μισάρα εκ των πίστη προσιόντωση. Εν είτε αυτόν εκυβάλλησε βήκης, εν είτε αυτόν κυβάλλησε αλλαγμού, πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω των Κυρίων, εν τες αυλές του Κυρίου, όρο πατούσα σεμνή. Αμα παρθένος μάρτης, εσ φρονίμης εκείνες, εκείθεν εκομίσω, χάρη σοφή, του ιάστε νοσήματα και εκδιώκει τα πνεύματα μισαρά εκ των πίστη προσιόντωση. Υπομένων υπέμεινα των Κυρίων και προσέσχε μη και εισήκουσε της δεήσεώς μου. Ρίξα σα κράτος τυράννων αθεωτάτων σεμνή και προς Θεόν τας βάσης αναθήσα παρθένε ουδόλες ευδοήθης ούτε κρουσμό
μόλι φύνων σφυρών ούτε πει, ούτε ξεσμούς των σαρκώσου, ούτε βρασμών των λεφύτων, ούτε ξύφος σφαγή. Και έστησεν επί πέτρα τους ποδασμού και κατεύθυνε τα βίδια βήματά μου. Ασκήσει πρώην το σώμα, ύψασα ενδόξε, το δεύτερον αθλήσει, στομωθήσα τη φρένα, τη σπάση να ανεπίχθεις, μάρτης Χριστού, ουρανό κάρπευτον φάσγανον, ως παίχτης ως εν γωνία το κοιμάστε τες εκείες καλυπάρθενε.
Oh, see.
Κύριε καταφύγει, καγεννήθησή μην, εν γενναία και γενναία. Εγώ είπα, Κύριε, ελέησόν με, ίασε την ψυχή μου, ότι μαρτώνσι. Κύριε, προσε κατεφύγων, δίδαξο με τον ποιήν το θέλημα σου, ότι σοι ο Θεός μου, ότι παρασυφήγη ζωής εν το φωτίσου, οψώμεθα φως, παρατείνον το έλεος σου, της γηνός κουσίσε. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχύρος, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχύρος, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νίκαι αι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχύρος, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Σήμερα σωτηρία το κόσμο γέγονε, άσο με το αναστάτη εκάφου και αρχηγό τη ζωή ημών. Καθελών καρ το θανάτο των θανατών, τον οίκωσε δοκέν ημίν και το μέγα ελέο.
Τον Δέσποτα.
Ευλογημένη Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Δίκαιοι και τους αιώνας
Δεσπότα.
τον δώσου πλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου Ζαϊκόμεν.
Κύριε Ελεήσον.
Αγίας του Χριστού μεγάλης εκκλησίας της Ιεράς αυτή επιστοπίσιμων της πόλεως και κοινότητος αυτής πάσης πόλεως χώρας και τον πίστη που είναι αυτές του Κυρίου Δαϊκόμεν.
Κύριε
Christ our God.
Seek him. τον Κύριον, εν έσον Κύριον επί ζωή μου, ψαλώ το Θεό μου έως υπάρχω. Σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο Αναστάσε νεκρόν, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Μακάριος ο Θεός, η ακόμα υπός αυτού, η ελπής αυτού επί Κύριον των Θεών αυτού.
Σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο Αναστάσε εκ νεκρών, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Βασιλεύσει Κύριος εις τον αιώνα, ο Θεός αιώνης γενεά και γενεά.
Σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο Αναστάσε εκ νεκρών, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι,
και νικία ή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Ο μονογενής Υιός και Λόγος του Θεού, αθάνατος υπάρχων, και καταδεξαμένος διά την ημετέρα σωτηρία, σακωθήνε εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας. Σταυρωτήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός, θάνατον πατήσας. Ίσον της Αγίας Διάδος, συνδοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, σώσον ημάς.
Κύριο δεϊθόμες.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Τη λαβού σώσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρη της.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Σπαν Αγία σε φράντο υπερευλογημένη εν δόξο δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσα την ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ, Κύριε.
Ο Άγιος Αγαθός και Φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξα να αναθέμπουμε το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι και αεί και
εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αυτή η μέρα είναι επίσης ο Κύριος, αγαριασόμεθα και φθαρθόμεθα να αγγέλη και δυνάμεις επί των ημάσου και οι φιλοσόντες απενεκρώθησαν και εις τα το Μαρία και το τάφο ζητούσαν το άκρατο σου σώμα. Εσκύλευσας τον άλδη, μην πειραστείς υπ' αυτού. Υπήντησας την Παρθένο τον ουμένος στη ζωή, ο Αναστάσιος. Πάσχας εκ των νεκρών, Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
Μάτων
Dinae naon gadim, ronis ictus nos undas, demon undas, iate, viocetis imos in afton, bricti amata.
Crustacea torbicea,
Oh,
Κύριε, Κύριε, επίβλεψον εξ ουρανού και είδε και επίσκεψε την άμελον τάφη και κατάρτισε αυτή, είναι φύτευσε.
Εις πόλα.
Τον εξ ουρανού και είδε και επίσκεψε την άμελον τάφη και κατάρτισε αυτή, είναι φύτευσε.
Εις πολλά έτη δέσποτα.
Κύριε, Κύριε, επίβλεψον εξ ουρανού και είδε και επίσκεψε την άμβελον τάφη και κατάρτισε αυτή, είναι φύτευσε.
Εις πολλά έτη δέσποτα. Bartolomeo, Παναγίο, τα τουκέι, κομμένικου πατριάρχου, όλα τα έτη.
Αξονομέω του Παναγία, τα τουκέι, κομμένικου πατριάρχου, όλα τα
Ελπιδοφόρου του Σεβασμίου Τόπου και Θεού Προβλήτου Αρχιεπισκόπου της Αγιωτάτης Αρχιεπισκοπής Αμερικής, υπερδήμου και τσάφου και ανών Ατλαντικού δε και Ελληνικού, ημών δε Πατρός και Ποιμενάρχου πολλά στα έτη.
Πατρός, ούτω και εμείς ότι με λυπή υπό τα στοιχεία του κόσμου είμαι τεδλωμένη ότε δεν δίθον το πλήρωμα του χρόνου. Εξαπέστειλεν ο Θεός τον Υιόν αυτού γενόμενον εκ γυναικός, γενόμενον υπονόμων, εινά τους υπονόμων εξαγοράσει.
God is wondrous in his saints.
Let us be attentive.
Bless God in the churches. The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Galatians. Brethren, before faith came, we were confined under the law, kept under restraint until faith should be revealed, so that the law was our custodian until Christ came, that we might be justified by faith. But now that faith has come, we are no longer under a custodian, for in Christ Jesus, you are all sons of God through faith. For as many of you as were baptized into Christ, have put on Christ. There is neither Jew nor Greek, there is neither slave nor free, there is neither male nor female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. And if you are Christ, then you are Abraham's offspring, heirs according to promise. I mean that the heir, as long as he is a child, is no better than a slave, though he is the owner of all the estate. But he is under guardians and trustees until the day set by the Father. So with us, when we were children, we were slaves to elemental spirits of the universe. But when the time had fully come, God sent forth his Son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoption as sons.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sophiosi accusumen tu aiu evangelio.
Et omnema ti.
Λέει που είναι αυτό, λέει Κύριε. Τότε ήρθε τον οφθαλμόν αυτών λέγον, κατά την πίστην ημών γεννηθεί το ημί. Και ανεώθησαν αυτόν οι οφθαλμοί, και ενεπιμνήσαν το αυτής ο Ιησούς λέγον, οράτε μη δεις γίνος και έτω. Οι δε εξερθόντες διετήμησαν αυτόν εν όλη τη γη εκείνη, αυτόν δε εξερχομένων ιδού προς συνέγαν αυτά άνθρωπον κοφών δαιμονιζόμενων και εκπληθέντος του δαιμονίου ελάλησεν ο κοφός και θαύμασαν οι όποι λέγοντες ότι ουδέποτε φάνει ούτως εν το Ισραήλ. Οι δε παρισαίοι έλεγον εν το άρχοντι των δαιμονίων εκβάλλει τα δαιμόνια και περιήγεν ο Ιησούς τας πόλης πάσας και τα σκόμα διδάσκονε τε συναγωγές αυτών και κηρύσσονται Ευαγγέλιον της Βασιλείας. και θεραπεύω πάσα νόσον και πάσα μαλακία με το λαό.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Let us be attentive.
At that time, as Jesus passed on from there, two blind men followed him, crying aloud, "Have mercy on us, Son of David." When he entered the house, the blind men came to him, and Jesus said to them, "Do you believe that I am able to do this?" They said to him, "Yes, Lord." Then he touched their eyes, saying, "According to your faith be it done to you." And their eyes were opened, and Jesus sternly charged them, "See that no one knows it." But they went away and spread his fame throughout all that district. And as they were going away, behold, a dumb demoniac was brought to him. And when the demon had been cast out, the dumb man spoke, and the crowds marveled, saying, "Never was anything like this seen in Israel." But the Pharisees said, "He casts out demons by the prince of demons." And Jesus went about all the cities and villages, teaching in their synagogues and preaching the gospel of the kingdom, and healing every disease and every infirmity among the people.
Yeah. Our Archbishop and ecumenical patriarch Bartholomew, the holy hierarchs, the constituents of our sacred eparchial synod, and all our brotherhood in Christ, our predecessors, the archbishops, Spiridon and Demetrios, the reverend clergy concelebrating with us, the presbyters John and Elias, and the deacons Kalinikos and Michael, those who hold the rank of Archon of the Holy Great Church of Christ, the president and the members of the parish council of this sacred church, as well as those who serve and those who chant herein, the president and the members of the Ladies Philoptochos Society, all those who are suffering from the illness of plague, for their health and healing, and those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, medical workers, scientists, and all of their families, and all who have come to this divine and sacred mystagogy, as well as those who are absent for good cause. May the Lord God remember in his kingdom always, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Athenagoras and Demetrios, the ever memorable patriarch, our predecessors of blessed and everlasting remembrance, the archbishops Alexander, Timothy, Michael, and Iacobos, the ever to be remembered hierarchs, Chrysostom, Michael, Gabriel, Hieronymus, Photios, Philip, Germanos, Augustinos, Kalinikos, Evangelos, Simeon, and Chrysostomos. Δούλου του Θεού, Γεωργίου υπερού τελείται το ιερόν το δε μνημόσυνον. The blessed and ever memorable founders and benefactors of this sacred church, our brethren who have fallen victim to the coronavirus, all those who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and eternal life, our fathers, brothers and sisters, relatives, godparents, teachers, and mentors in the faith, and all our brethren who have fallen asleep and whose names have been commemorated in the divine and the sacred prophecies, may the Lord God remember in his kingdom always, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Thank you.
Κατευθόντα εκ ουρανός, εκ οφθέντα εκ νεύματος Αγίου,
και Μαρία στις Παρθένων και ενών προπίσαντα, σαλωθένεται υπέρ ημών ποντίου πλάτου και παθώντα και τα φέντα και αναστάντα την τρίτη ημέρα κάρτας γραφάς και ρεθμόντα εις τους ουρανούς και καθεζόμενον εκ δεξιών του Πατρός και πάλι ερχόμενον με τα δόξης κρίνε ζώντας και νεκρούς που της βασιλείας σου και έστε τέλος και εις το Πνεύμα το Άγιο, το Κύριο, το Ζωοποιόν, το εκ του Πατρός του προεγόμενον το σύμπατρι και ιώσι προσκυνούμενον και συντοξαζόμενον το λαλίσαν διά των προφητών. Εις μία Αγία Καθολική και Αποστολική Εκκλησία, ομολογώ εν πάπτισμα εις άφεση αμαρτιών, προσδοκώ ανάσταση νεκρών και ζωή του μέλλοντος αιώνος. Αμήν.
Happy evening, one God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, and he was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us on the Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried, and he rose on the third day, according to the scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets, in one holy, Catholic, and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the ages to come. Amen.
Τόμεν καλός, τόμεν με τα φόβου, πρόσωμεν την Αγία να αναφοράν εν ειρήνη προσφέρει.
Λέον ειρήνης, πιστήν ανένεσεως.
Η χάρις του Κυρίου ημών Ιησού Χριστού και η αγάπη του Θεού και Πατρός και η κοινωνία του Αγίου Πνεύματος ή με τα πάντων ημών.
Και μετά το Πνεύματος σου.
Ανώσκομεν τας καρδίας.
Έχομεν προς τον Κύριο. Η Κυρία
Πατρός και Θεού και το Άγιο Πνεύματος, μην και αείγε εις αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Έσκαλα ελέγχου του Λάβου Θεού και σου πήρος ημών Ιησού Χριστού, μετά πάντων ημών.
Και μετά του Πνεύματος σου. Yeah.
beneath of God, et isi sisi, alleluia,
beautiful church dedicated to the great Virgin Martyr Paraskevi. And especially on this beautiful feast day, we assemble as best we can in these days when the pandemic has yet to abate in our land. And you all honor the saint with your presence and prayerfulness daily. We honor Agia Paraskevi as a martyr who bore witness to Christ through unimaginable suffering. We honor Saint Paraskevi as a healer, particularly of the eyes. And by the liturgical rhythm of the Church, we read of the healing of the two blind men by our Lord Jesus Christ in today's Gospel. We honor Saint Paraskevi, who has given this name by her pious parents to give glory to God for the Friday, the holy and great Friday, which, as you all know in Greek, is Paraskevi, the day on which our Lord Jesus Christ gave up his life for the life of the world. But Paraskevi is not only the day of the redemption upon the cross of Golgotha. It is also the sixth day of the creation, when our humanity was created according to the book of the Genesis. Therefore, Paraskevi is the day of our creation and at the same time of our recreation. It is the day of beginning. It is the beginning of life. It's the beginning of purpose. It's the beginning of meaning. And it is the day of ending, the ending of the tyranny of the sin, the end of the tyranny of Hades, the tyranny of death. Yet, in both cases, it is a day of preparation. For this is the most basic meaning of the word. Paraskevi. Paraskevi means paraskevazo, etimazome. I'm getting ready for something. It's the most basic of the meaning of the word. Paraskevi is in fact the Jewish day of preparation in advance of the Sabbath, of the Saturday. As the sixth day of the creation, it is the day of preparation for the reign of humankind as the pinnacle of creation. As the fathers teach, the human being was formed by God on the last day of creation. For the entire world and paradise, everything was made like a palace in which the human person would reign as a monarch. Human person, but of course in the image of God's rule of the universe. But this sixth day proved to be the day of our downfall. We were created for immortality, but through the love of only ourselves, which in Greek is philautia, the love of only ourselves, we deserted our divine calling, and we became subject to sin and to death. That was the sin, the original sin of Adam and Eve. Thus, our day of preparation had to be drawn out over the millennium, and our salvation readied in the fullness of time. The entire Old Testament, with all its laws and regulations, exists just to bring about the pure and holy Virgin. For she, our Panagia, she became the chariot that would carry our champion, would carry our Lord Jesus Christ. This was the preparation of the Gospel, η Παρασκευή του Ευαγγελίου. Then, on the sixth day of the week, the Holy Week, the Lord took our humanity, which was given up to death unwillingly by the disobedience and pride. He took our human nature to the cross to willingly die for each and every one of us. And by that willing death, on the day of preparation, Paraskevi, Megali Paraskevi, he prepared for us to enter paradise again, as he promised the thief. You remember the thief on the cross, as he promised the thief who was crucified at his side. But even his death on the cross was again a preparation for his divine rest, rest on the holy great Sabbath. For this is the seventh day of the new creation, when the Lord Jesus Christ rested from his labors to remake us in his image according to his likeness. It was a divine rest. It was a sleep in death from which the Lord arose on the first day of the week. He rose like a lion roused from slumber. He arose, and his glorious resurrection, by this resurrection, he conquered once and for all sin and Hades and death. He shattered the gates of hell and brought up from the grave all who had been waiting for redemption from ages past. This moment of the Anastasis is nowhere more spiritually and more magnificently portrayed than at the church, the monastery of Chora in Constantinople, Immonitis Choras. You all know the image on this monastery, the image of the risen Lord, aglow with light divine, lifting Adam and Eve up out their tombs. And he tramples down the death. But this sacred place, this sacred monastery of Chora, like our Hagia Sophia, has been seized and converted recently to an alien purpose, which I shall not name here, out of respect and honor for these sacred places, the topi of our holy Orthodox faith. Therefore, I ask each and every one of you, as we honor your Saint Paraskevi, and I ask you, how will you prepare yourself? How will you prepare yourself to receive the great gift of salvation and of eternal life, which is ever offered in our churches through the Holy Eucharist that will come out in a few minutes to be offered to you? How will you prepare your life to ultimately meet your death? For if the Lord and Creator of life himself submitted unto death, none of us can escape this passage to the next and everlasting world. And how will you prepare to live your life as an Orthodox Christian, as an Orthodox Christian who knows their faith and is aware of and alive to the vitals the vital issues of the day. We all bear the responsibility, we all bear the privilege to live our lives as best as we can, so that at the moment we shall all eventually face, we may hear the words, "Well done, good and faithful servant." My beloved Christians, as we honor our Agia Paraskevi, I pray that through her inspired prayers, she may be the channel of divine grace, grace to each and every one of you and your families. May you all receive her blessing and strength, and be prepared in your life to be the Orthodox Christian that God has called you to be. Amin. Και χρόνια πολλά.
Αλληλούια. Το δείπνο σου του μυστικού σήμερον Ιε Θεού κοινωνών με and the
Mystical supper, for I will not reveal the mystery of your enemies, nor give you a kiss.
Ιδωμέν το φως το αληθινόν, ελάβομεν πνεύμα επουράνιον, εύρωμεν πίστην αληθή, αδιέρετον τριάντα προσκυνούντες. Αυτή η γαρή μας έσωσε.
Και Deum et Elium enor, asciqua tumulus tuus ordera mapso, ila tocata, isti macariam zoi, para sifina ure.
Sicca pacisse quidie, quod pande sia dixu ad apapode, ana paxo, et ad sicas totula su, quod timono si partis ad amato.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, who are a God who descended into hate, and loosing the pains of those who were held captive, give rest, O Savior, to the souls of your servants.
Κενήκε αι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμή, ημών η Αγνή και άκρατος Παρθένος, η Θεόνα θάσος μίσασα, πρέσβε υπέρ του σωθήμε,
Εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπουμε στον άψο πατρί και τον Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Now and forever to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Oxus, your Deus, your Deus, your
ed ecrontes omnum in exusia verbos apatos basilens che anastasa in ecrontes consoli in monstros in mer. Estes vies is panacalum che panam homo et vies apuntos, omegio et loco qui panemimum ad os holo, prosion de Theophorum patero in mon, omegio et loco com apolo, Abraham, Isaac e Jacob, do aquilo que lhe deu o filho ao filho aos aves, para enxergar o que vamos por aquilo, que de psiquinto e simônio das aves do lado de Ordi, em esquinas de Deus e Máxima, em poucos Abraham na Páscoa, que me dá aquilo de sinal de Fugícia, e mais de Eleíça e Pessoa, os agafos que lá no posto de Eleíça e Pessoa. E a minha assassinia de estomacar, e que a ele se viado de morte, e a minha assassinia e indivisas, e a minha que há de todos. E a minha
Yes, the other is on your side.
giving eleison. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Ευχαριστούμε τον Θεό, τον Σωτήριον, η Ελπίς, ο Άγγος, με Άγγος, της Βίσης και των Ανθαλάσσιων Αγκλάς, και ήλεος, ήλεος, και νουήμι δέσποτα επί της αμαρτίας ημών, και ελέησον ημάς. Ελεήμον κάρτο πλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχους, και εσύ την δόξα να αφαίρουμε, σαν τρίτη το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, και Αγίοι, και έτσι τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αγίοι,
η πάση,
και το Πνεύμα Κύριεσσος,
Αρχιεπισκοπή,
εν τη πανηγυρισού συντάκτη κοιμότητη της Αγίας Παρασκευής, εν τη σύγχυς των εορταζόμενων και των εορταζουσών και ευρωκόμου σου άπαντη, και τους εξαρτώντων αναμβάνοντας της τους τρούτου σου Αγίας. Ότι εσύ, ο ευρωκόμου και αγιάζοντας σύμφωνα Χριστέ ο Θεός μόνο, εσύ την δόξα να απέχουμε στην παράδοση Πατρί και τον Παναγίο Διάκοπο, ο οποίος έρχονται και πιάει και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
People from all over the world, from as far as Australia, England, all over, have come to be healed from these waters with their faith in God, their faith in the saints, especially St. Paul's Cathedral. So I'm going to just officially unveil this with your blessing, Your Eminence. It'll be hard for me to see it from there, but this is the new drawing, the rendering of the new gardens as it will look. There we put pamphlets in the pews for people to see, and we are officially opening up the fundraising effort for this, Your Eminence, with your blessing. So finally, Your Eminence, we do have a gift for you of $1,000 for St. Michael's Home. We know in this pandemic there's so many now people in need, but we really, because it's now the St. Michael's is moving on Long Island, and we know that, as some of my parish council members have put it, someday we might be in there ourselves. So we thought we might give this as a gift to you. And I just want to say on one personal note, Your Eminence, you were here with us a year ago at the very beginning of your ministry in this country. I can't think of anyone who would want to be an archbishop during a pandemic or during all the upheaval in this country and the world that's been happening. And I want to say really from the bottom of my heart, we pray for you, Your Eminence. We really do. And we wish you many, many years, and God give you much strength for what you're doing. Thank you, Your Eminence, for being here with us today.
Thank you, dear Father. I really am happy being with you today, for this is one of my beloved parishes, and I enjoy it every time I come. This is my second time, but I remember the first time, not only because your ideas, my eyes come constantly open. I hear Paraskevi, which is from Arabia, which is Therapia. Therapia is the North European side of Constantinople, where is the see of the Metropolitan of Delphon. Delphon is one of the senior sees of Constantinople. Hieron, the dioceses that have this, the title of Hieron, the senior sees of the Metropolitan of Delphon, is always a senior Metropolitan, like was my predecessor, Archbishop Dimitrios. He was a Hieron Archbishop. Like Archbishop Iakovos was a Hieron Archbishop. Hieron is a title, it's an honorary title, it means senior Hieron, who is above all other metropolitans and archbishops. So I propose, dear Father Ilya, that sometime after this pandemic, when we will be safe, we invite the metropolitan of them to see that his ideas, man, his holy water is here, somewhere in the United States. People love it, and people venerate this chapel and this ideas, man, and they receive holy water from there to sanctify their lives, their families, their children, everybody in the family. So, thank you for this warm welcome. I have to confess that I didn't see much from that picture you saw.
I know.
You need to make it more simple, not only for me, I'm sure everybody will see exactly what it is, but if you put it somewhere and we can see it in detail, it will be fine. The life of the church has good moments and bad moments, joyful days, sorrowful days. Last Friday was a very sad and black and dark day. It was a black Friday for everybody. Today is a bright day. Today is a beautiful day. It's a here Paraskevi. It's the feast day of your parish. The church knows how to combine sorrowful moments and cheerful moments together and to do both as we did today. We first prayed for the soul of Georgios Prentzis and the family, Prentzis family, but then we celebrated with Antoplasia. All those people who have their May days today, Paraskevaske Paraskevi, and our Agia Paraskevi here, our beautiful parish in Greenland. God bless you all. I want to congratulate Father, you first, for your leadership to this beautiful parish, and of course the parish council president and all the members of the parish council, and the Philotopos Society, and all of you. I see that you started feeling the church back again with your masks and social distancing, I understand that, but still we need to come back to the church. Siga, siga. Prosekika, Allah, Rebbe, my extension, still in Siga. That's enough. Enough is enough. But if only about the revolution, on Mizu, Kamu, Sadros, Germans, like you, Lemoste,
Είμαστε μια χαρά. Χρόνια πολλά.
So I'm going to ask you to please wait to be ushered row by row from the ushers. This evidence will give out the articles and give you a lesson. We also ask that you please support our Kinotita from your hearts. There are these books in the back that you can please leave a donation for our beautiful Kinotita. Thank you very much.